great way for me to volunteer when I can take the kids and I don't have to try to find a sitter and arrange all that.
The idea started when I was reading a book to my oldest son, and it had a picture of a little child giving a flower to a man in a wheelchair. And I looked at the picture and I thought, well, now that's easy. You know, I could do that. I can do that. And so we just picked some flowers and got some friends together and brought them over. And it was as easy as that.
When I first heard about it, I thought, you know, what a great idea, you know, to bring such joy to these folks and also to my child.
When I had a home, I had a garden, and I loved flowers. And so it's nice to have somebody give you flowers.
I used to grow flowers, but they wasn't as pretty as this.
Oh, I just love them. Yeah. This is great. I keep a beautiful vase of flowers in my apartment all the time. Oh, they're so beautiful.
The children are such a treasure. I felt like I had this gift that I had every day in my home, and I wanted to share them with other people.
When I'm sharing those moments of my family, the memories come flooding back to them.
If you want me to, if I ever saw you,
the birds in the air are precious to him, and the flowers are precious to him. How much more so are we precious to him? These elderly people should be precious to us in the same way, as because they are to Christ, they are to God. These elderly people in our society are ignored, so they're put away and they're forgotten. And so part of it is a protest against that. Another part of it is to let mothers of young children know that there's only a short period of their life that they'll ever be able to give like this. That we can take our children and share them with someone else who's going to value them and cherish them and love on them the way that we do.
Oh, we adore them.
Well, yeah, I like kids.
I was a school teacher for 50 years, so I love little children.
They love you too.
We look forward to them because they're such lovely little children, and their mothers are lovely mothers and young ladies.
It makes me feel great.
This is something that doesn't take very much time. It's a half an hour, twice a month. It is a great way to meet other mothers, and it's a great way to connect.
You come and you think you're gonna give and bring some joy to them in by the act of giving them a flower, but in return, I think I receive quite a bit more.
By taking my children to some other people that are, in many ways unloved, it's like saying, it's my way of saying to them, somebody loves you, God loves you. You are a lovable, loved person.
There's one I like the best of all the women. Yeah.
We love Clarence.
Plant lilies of the field in your neighborhood. Just find an assisted living center, nursing home, or retirement home convenient to your neighborhood. One that would be excited to build a relationship with you and your friends. Then just call some moms, get some flowers, grab the kids, and go. Grab a brochure and find out how you can plant lilies of the field in your neighborhood.